Hey, we're
Hey
live.
guys, welcome back to another video. We're doing part 4 Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated, but my dad will not be here because he's going to be cooking.
Because I lost my top.
Yeah. So let's get straight into the video. Wait!
Where's he saying?
There he is. There is he saying.
He's feeling better. Yay.
A little bit.
Alright, let's get started.
Okay, guys. Yep, we already got all the golden spatulas in here.
Rollerific. Another fantastic day! Bubble Power!
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality. So, do you want that?
What? Can we do this forever? Aww.
So, do you want it that? So, do you want it that?
One more.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Look at that guy, with that big square head and those short shorts. That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen.
Wait, that hideous thing looks like me.
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me.
Jump in, jelly beans. A robot SpongeBob.
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton, you're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time. Behold, the Duplicatotron. I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! Ugh. But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute.
You've interfered with my plans for the last time. SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob.
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy.
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom.
Like SpongeBob has an opportunity here.
Oh, you!
That's the ticket.
Oh!
It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here.
Coming at ya.
That's the ticket.
Okay.
The robot's just too big for a direct attack like that. Oh, that was a doozy. Suck it to him, SpongeBob! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here!
Oh! Wait, come on, the cube!
It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here!
No!
Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way!
Fresh like a spring breeze!
That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Oh, I can't watch! Okay, maybe just a little. That's the ticket! Great Barrier Reef! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! Suck it to him, SpongeBob! And the robot is down!
SpongeBob, as you can tell, the launch is a go.
That was a doozy! Oh, that's gotta sting! Wow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Oh, that's gotta sting! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Oh, close encounters of the painful kind. It looks like...
Say hello to my little bubble friend. A new sponge. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Yeah.
like a new sponge.
To get married next week.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
SpongeBob, he just flew into your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
Even if I defeat a robot.
Bubble Collar!
You've just met the Sponginator. It shines!
Not now!
Ouch!
Bikini Bottom down.
Yes, Mom!